Ever wonder how your phone seems to know exactly what you want to see? How it anticipates your needs, suggesting videos and content that perfectly align with your interests? Or how your voice assistant, with just a simple voice command, can answer almost any question you throw its way, providing information and assistance in the blink of an eye? That's artificial intelligence, AI, at work, quietly and efficiently powering these everyday marvels. AI isn't just some far-off concept from science fiction. It's not just robots and spaceships. Instead, it's woven into the very fabric of our daily lives, subtly making things smarter, more efficient, and definitely more fun. It's your car's ever-reliable co-pilot, guiding you safely to your destination, your music app's personal DJ, curating the perfect playlist for every mood, and the chatbot that's always ready to help with your online orders, no matter the time of day. These digital brains are like invisible helpers, working tirelessly behind the scenes, making life just a little bit easier, a little more convenient, and a whole lot more entertaining. From unlocking your phone with just a glance thanks to facial recognition, to setting alarms and reminders simply by speaking, using the power of your voice, you're already using AI in countless ways every single day, often without even realizing it. This incredible technology is evolving at an astonishing pace, constantly learning and improving, and it's not just for tech experts or scientists, it's a tool for everyone, accessible to all, including you. Understanding AI empowers you to participate in shaping its future, influencing how it's developed and used to benefit society. So let's pull back the curtain and demystify this technology, and explore how this incredible superpower truly works, revealing its potential and its limitations. We'll break down the core concepts of what AI is, delve into how it actually works, and discuss why it matters so much in today's world, all presented in a fun, engaging, and easy to understand way. Ready to unlock the secrets of AI? Let's get started on this exciting journey. So, what is AI? It's a term we hear thrown around a lot these days, but what does it really mean? Let's break it down and explore the core concepts behind this fascinating field. Simply put, it's the science of making computers smart. We're not just talking about basic calculations. We're talking about imbuing machines with the ability to perform tasks that typically require human intelligence. AI is about building machines that can learn and improve over time without explicit programming for every single scenario. It's about creating systems that can adapt and evolve, recognize patterns, identifying trends and relationships within vast amounts of information. This is a crucial step in enabling machines to make informed decisions and solve problems, just like us. It's about mimicking the cognitive processes that allow humans to navigate complex situations and find effective solutions. Think of AI as a super student, a diligent learner, constantly absorbing new information and refining its understanding of the world. It starts with nothing, a blank slate ready to be filled with knowledge and experience, but learns from tons of data, sifting through massive datasets to extract meaningful insights, spotting patterns and making predictions. This ability to forecast future outcomes is what makes AI so valuable in various applications. We feed it information, pictures, text, numbers, all kinds of data that help it understand the world around it, and it uses algorithms to learn from that data. These algorithms are the engine that drives the learning process, allowing AI to identify relationships and make inferences. But AI isn't about feelings or consciousness. It doesn't experience emotions or have subjective awareness. It's a tool designed for specific tasks. It excels at automating processes and performing complex calculations with speed and accuracy. Your navigation app, for example, is a prime example of AI in action. It is great at finding routes, optimizing travel times, and avoiding traffic congestion. But it doesn't understand what a car is. It simply processes data to provide the most efficient directions. So when you hear AI, don't just picture robots. While robots are often associated with AI, it's important to remember that AI exists in many other forms. Think of powerful systems that can recognize voices, understanding and responding to spoken commands, translate languages, breaking down communication barriers and connecting people from different cultures, and help doctors spot diseases. AI is revolutionizing healthcare by assisting in diagnosis and treatment planning. It's all about teaching computers to think and adapt, enabling them to solve complex problems and improve our lives in countless ways. And there are different types of AI, each designed for specific purposes and applications, each with unique abilities. We'll delve into these different types of AI in more detail later on. Not all AI is the same. There are three main types: artificial narrow intelligence, ANI, artificial general intelligence, AGI, and artificial superintelligence, ASI. ANI is what we use every day. Voice assistants, facial recognition, and recommendation systems. They're specialists at one thing. AGI, still science fiction, would be a machine that can learn and solve any problem, just like a human. AGI would have creativity and common sense, but we're not there yet. ASI is the wildest idea, a super intelligent machine that's smarter than any human in every way. ASI could solve problems we can't even imagine, but it's still just a theory. These categories help us understand where AI is now, and where it might go. For now, we live in the age of powerful, specialized AI. So, how does AI actually learn? It's a question that sparks curiosity and wonder. We often hear about artificial intelligence, but understanding its learning process can feel like unraveling a complex mystery. At its core, it's all about machine learning, a fascinating field where computers learn from data without explicit programming. Imagine teaching an AI to spot cats, a seemingly simple task for us, but a complex challenge for a machine. You wouldn't teach it by writing rigid rules like, cats have pointy ears and whiskers. Instead, you'd show it thousands of labeled cat photos. The AI then dives into this sea of images and finds patterns, analyzing fur texture, scrutinizing eye shape, the arrangement of whiskers, and gradually builds its own internal model of what defines a cat. It's essentially creating a digital concept of catness. At first, inevitably, it makes mistakes, misidentifying other animals or objects as cats. But with each error, it adjusts its internal parameters and improves its accuracy, refining its understanding through trial and error. It's a process not unlike learning to ride a bike, where initial wobbles and falls eventually lead to balance and mastery. This remarkable ability to spot subtle patterns in huge amounts of data, far beyond human capacity, is precisely what makes AI so incredibly powerful and transformative. It can efficiently find hidden trends in millions of financial transactions, detecting fraud with incredible speed, or, on a lighter note, predict with surprising accuracy what movie you'll be most likely to enjoy next, enhancing your entertainment experience. But AI isn't just about rote memorization. It's far more sophisticated than that. It's about generalizing from the data it has seen and making smart, informed guesses about entirely new things it has never encountered before. Sometimes its ability to extrapolate and innovate even surprises its own creators by finding creative and unexpected solutions to complex problems. In many ways, AI is a digital explorer, constantly venturing into uncharted territories of data, always learning, adapting, and evolving as it encounters new information and challenges. And that continuous cycle of learning and adaptation is the real magic behind the scenes of artificial intelligence. AI is all around us. It's truly everywhere, making a real and significant impact on our daily lives. In healthcare, AI helps doctors spot diseases earlier and more accurately by analyzing complex medical images with greater precision. In transportation, self-driving technology and smart features like adaptive cruise control make cars safer and more convenient. Entertainment? AI powers your personalized feeds on YouTube and TikTok and makes video game characters smarter and more engaging. In business, AI recommends products, manages supply chains, and powers chatbots for enhanced customer service interactions. Factories use AI-powered robots for precision and speed. AI is the engine behind modern commerce, working quietly to make things more efficient. It's changing how we work, play, and live. The world is being reshaped by AI, often in ways you don't even notice. It's truly everywhere. AI is powerful, but it comes with challenges. It can free us from boring or dangerous tasks and spark breakthroughs in science and medicine. But it also raises concerns, like job loss as some tasks become automated. Privacy is another issue. AI often needs lots of personal data, so protecting that data is crucial. Bias is a big problem too. If AI learns from biased data, it can make unfair decisions. For example, a hiring AI trained on biased data might favor certain groups unfairly. We need to make sure AI is fair, safe, and accountable. As AI gets smarter, we must ensure it aligns with human values and isn't misused. These are big questions that need everyone's attention, not just scientists. Moving forward, we must balance the benefits with the risks. We've explored AI's power, how it learns, and the big questions it raises. AI isn't just for techies, it's shaping your future, and you're part of the story. The best thing you can do? Stay curious, Ask questions about how your favorite apps work and read up on new AI breakthroughs. You don't have to be a programmer, but understanding AI makes you a smarter user and citizen. Your curiosity is your superpower. Use it. Try coding tutorials, join a robotics club, or just talk to friends and family about AI. Your generation will help shape how AI is used, ethically and creatively. The future is something we build together, and AI is a big part of it. So dive in, keep learning, and help guide this amazing technology. Now you know the basics of AI, why not dive deeper? Like, follow, and let's explore the future together.